selfish and we didn't play the defense that we needed to. And we came out and we worked really hard on Friday's practice, and we started playing as a team and started, you know, having the rotations on defense and helping out when people needed it, and then just moving the ball, just giving one more pass, you know, so just looking for the extra man to make the shot. And that's what happened. We all made shots. So.
Now, were you fired up a little bit for that kind of that one-on-one battle with you and Bjork?
Oh yeah, I was a little nervous. I hadn't ever seen him play before. I just knew he was good, and I know he's pretty big. And he played really well today too. But I think our team played better than him, so, you know, that's what it's about, really. So it was really nice to play against another big man of, you know, that size. So it just gets me ready for whoever I play, you know.
Now, what do you guys take forward into the next couple of games of your season out of this, playing a team like that today here?
You know, we just got to keep building on what we're doing. You know, we had a good win, but we got to come every day prepared to play. And, yeah, we just got to keep